Guys, I wanted to apologize. I thought my microphone was on and it was off, so I wanted to apologize for this video. It will be no commentary, guys. I do apologize. Please like and subscribe to the channel, guys. I'm very sorry about this, guys. Sorry, guys.
How's your pal?
Holding up. Thanks for looking after him. You heard anything about a Lieutenant Colonel Walker?
That the guy that works with the troops call themselves the Wolves? Used to be Skelltech's military advisor. Heard he was an operator. You know him?
Yeah. Yeah, we met a couple times.
You got a mean look in your eye. You got big plans?
You know how I can get off this island?
Right. And leave us regular folk to fend for ourselves, huh? Auckland is 2,000 kilometers away. It's an awful long way to run with your tail between your legs.
I'm not running, Mads. The USS Wasp is a couple dozen clicks off the coast. If I can get there, I can come back here with some help.
The Wasp, huh? Not sure I'm fond of the idea of a bunch of squids running around our island.
Well, there are a couple of jarheads on board, too.
Well, if that's the case... I'll be straight with you. We know that we're no match for former spec ops. So some of our friends, homesteaders and skell employees both, are leaving the island on a couple of boats. Can you get them protection on the Wasp?
Absolutely.
All right. I'll tell you where the boats are.
You had any trouble with the roadblocks?
No, thank God, but I heard a bunch of us are trapped on the far side.
hurt us. Please.
Not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
A chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
And we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No, he helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back. Guys, everyone take cover. What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Skell has enough money to buy a whole island.
I don't envy him.
Thank you. before they kill us!
Skell. It's unbelievable.
That amount of money would be a curse to anyone. Thank you.
Surveillance network was down again. Those techs need to do their damn jobs.
It's not their fault. Locals have been targeting the comm arrays. They knock them out, we repair them. Never-ending cycle of shit.
That's probably how they keep slipping through the roadblock.
Thank you. think Skell's really doing on Auroa?
You forgetting that you're standing at a drone station?
Sure, I get that part, but why does he need a network this big to support those things?
Who gives a shit? Ours is not to reason why.
bag yet?
Find something else to do. Thank you.
White Rabbit. Nomad? Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground. Anyone else from your chalk? A few. But we're scattered. Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one. I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is because of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors.